East in Taytay Rizal is a great place for family bonding and reunions. Complete amenities for water and fun activities such as kayaking, circular slides, wave pool, and cabanas where you can nap, cook, grill, and bath surrounded by trees. Entrance fee is around 325 pesos and 1,500 pesos for cabana for an all-day stay. If you have kids, 3 feet below is free. Can be a good place to stay overnight for 3,300 pesos, good for 2, with free breakfast, but the room is a bit old as they still have CRT television. Swimming is the best bonding and exercise to be shared for all the members of the family. Several swimming pools ranges from kids, boating, funtasy lagoon kiddie, funtasy lagoon adult, lap pool, adult pool with giant slide, and ocean waves family pool. They have function hall for team building programs which serve selection of food for lunch, snack, dinner, and breakfast for overnight. The Doña Nelia restaurant serves a wide range of Filipino and continental dishes, serving everyone from anywhere. Guests should wear proper swimming attire when using the pools. Kids and valuables should not be left unattended. Thanks for watching!